So the ideal future I would want, the word for it would be openness. That's what I would say.